My name is Tim Soeken, and I am a current cornea fellow at Kellogg, and next year I'll be the international or the global ophthalmology fellow. Up to this point, my international work in ophthalmology has been with the military. My first interaction was in Guyana, a country in South America, where we went and did a surgical mission trip. It was part of a much larger project on behalf of the military with the nation of Guyana. For our part, we did about 10 days of surgery and about 275 surgeries just for the people of Guyana. That time I was a resident, so mostly doing technician work and just a little bit of surgery. And my second trip, also with the military, was to Panama, to Panama City. It was similar work to what we did in Guyana, so mostly surgery, mostly pterygium and cataracts, but this was an isolated ophthalmology trip. And I was fortunate enough to be part of the lead crew, so we went down, met with a lot of international diplomats from the United States and from Panama, planned out a mission and went to an inner city hospital and did a lot of surgery there for the less fortunate people of Panama. And then my third international trip, also with the military, was a 5-month deployment to Afghanistan. That trip was much different because I took care of people from about 40 different nations. Most of them were coalition members, but many of them were local Afghanis. So my interest in global ophthalmology stemmed, I think, the two-part answer for me. My initial motivation was my faith, wanting to reach out to people less fortunate, and just kind of the mentality of paying it forward. The second part was once I started doing international work, it's easy to get addicted to it and want to do more. The hardest part is being able to balance maintaining my life here in the States and then having enough excess and enough margin to allow me to do international work. The reason I chose to come to Kellogg to do my international fellowship was because of the diversity they offer in my training. So some other places kind of have more or less a canned fellowship, and this is what you're gonna do. This is the kind of fellow we prepare, and that's great for people who are looking for those paths. But at Kellogg, there was very much a dialogue with me about what do I want my training to look like, where would I like to go, what are the pros and cons, so what countries, what locations, what mentors should I work with based on what my goals are. One of the main attractions to me about Kellogg was learning the history of Kellogg's international program. Up until now, Kellogg has for years been taking fellows from other countries, bringing them to the States and training them here and collaborating on research projects for years as many other places do. But it was very clear to me that Kellogg has a lot of very strong relationships, a lot of people that are wanting to mentor Kellogg trainees because they've benefited from their relationships with Kellogg over the years. And so seeing that and being made aware of all the opportunities and all the open doors that Kellogg has was a huge pulling force for me to want to come here. My advice would be to go on a trip, go on any trip you can, doesn't matter where it is or what your role is, just go do something, and that will really help you to see if this is something you're actually interested in and if you find the same sort of desire and passion that I find with it.